The Deputy Chief of Defence Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Elwelu, arrived to an inspection of the Guard of Honour at the 4th Infantry Division Barracks in Gulu City. Elwelu then proceeded to oversee the handover of office instruments of power by Brigadier General Boni Bamwesiche to Brigadier General Michael Kabango.
Everything they come through this machine, and I hand it over to the division commander.
Brigadier General Boni Bamwesiche has been commanding the UPDF 4th Infantry Division since 2018.
Because those people here in the northern region worked hard for this peace. This peace was not by soldiers, you always say, like these young men, they say, we have a foe. No, it has come from those people you are talking, those locals, those peasants, you and us. So I really take this opportunity to thank them.
He will be remembered for his cordial relationship with the civilian population. The UPDF 4th Division covers the 18 districts in West Acholi and West Nile.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you following what is happening in Khartoum? Are you following along the streets of Khartoum? You think what? But if we remain united, same people, same what, with that love, we can't allow such things on the street.
The new commander, Brigadier Michael Kabango, takes over having served for 2 years as the head of a planning and operations unit in the Ethiopian capital of Addis Ababa.
We are from the same ground where UPDF NRA, we look at the population first, their interests, their safety and security, so that they are able to go on with their lives and development. So that's my priority. No different approach. I'll try as much as possible to be with as close as possible with the leadership.
Brigadier General Michael Kabango has pledged to continue the good work that has been left behind by his predecessor. However, the Deputy Chief of Defence Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Elwelu, described the change of guards at the 4th Division as beneficial to the interests of Uganda.
We needed somebody who already has a connection with our people across there. That's why we got to Brigadier Bamwesiche and sent him to represent us there as our defense attache. Of course, there are so many issues along that border. All affect security. We find the incursions here and there. People are being killed here and there. There are raids here and there. Those are the issues we have to deal with between us, the military here, and the other side. And we have been in touch with our counterparts there. And my CDF always meets with his counterparts there to make sure that really we have a peaceful coexistence. We live together as neighbors and as brothers and sisters.
This report has been compiled by Joseph Omagor in Gulu for the news.